What is good, guys and girls of YouTube? My name is Justin Omoi, and I'm here with the video for you guys and girls on this FL Studio thing you may have not known of. And I'm making this video because a few people did ask about this, just in case anything, because, you know, installing licenses could be scary. I was scared of it. Here's what you'll have to do in order to transfer your registration, your AKA registry key, onto from the old computer to the new computer. On FL Studio's knowledge base, that's where, you know, the little image line boards, you could ask people or find little question comments. If you got problems, learn it there. They have a registry deleter type of thing. I'll link it in the description so you guys could go click it, download it, and run it on your computer. All you gotta do is double click it or click it, open it. It'll give you a prompt that says, do you want to delete or whatever? Do you want to overwrite? Has yes, no. If you hit yes, you're good. If you hit no, why are you watching this video? Congrats, you just delete the key off of your computer, and if you try opening FL Studio, it will say demo mode. And you'll really know when you close FL Studio, it'll give you that box that says, hey, you trying to, you know, buy a version of FL Studio, or, you know, you're gonna use it for a demo forever. Then on your new computer, go ahead, install FL Studio the way you would regularly do it. Then on your ImageLine account website, you know, the one you had to sign up, so you had to get the registry key, install it on your computer. All you have to do is go ahead, go on my account at the top tab, then go over to unlock products, click it, and then you'll see an image of a keyboard with like the enter key and it's like orange. Click it, you'll get the file to install your registry key and get all your stuff. All you gotta do is the same thing there, double click it, hit yes when it says, do you wanna overwrite, blah, 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 and you're good. If you wanna be safe, you can restart your computer and then run FL Studio and check the About tab in the, FL Studio, and you'll see it says registered too, and then it'll have your name or whatever you put there for your name. And that's basically it. You just transferred your FL Studio from one computer to another. Hopefully this video was quick and informative for y'all. If so, let me know by showing your gratitude of a thumbs up button. I highly appreciate it. If you want to learn more about FL Studio and whatnot, hit that subscribe button. That way you'll stick up to date with your boy. If you see a bell icon, if you want to keep updated, click it. It'll go on your phone whenever I upload. You'll be gooch. You'll be good. Once again, my name is Justin Omoi. Thank you for watching, and with all that said, peace. I'm out.